back into the marshes, the Crane family kept to the invisible lines of its own territory. Another family enters, at its own peril. The two competing families display threatening postures, throwing their heads backwards and hooting loudly. The mayor is supposed to give up his territory and charges. Success. The other family quickly retreats. Their food source is safe, at least for now. The black-necked cranes will stay amongst the snow-capped peaks and frozen lakes for another month until it's time to take flight.